Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you are all just doing great and you are watching me, Shayoni. And today I'm gonna style a normal striped sari in a very different way that will not only leave you with a wow, but you will also love to try this next time when you'll be out for any evening party or any occasion. So I would like to request you to stay tuned to the end of this video so you never miss out even a tiny thing, as I'm gonna show you the sari draping in a detailed way. Here I have taken this very simple striped sari, which is very soft chiffon sari. Now first thing is to tuck one end of the sari into your petticoat, as I always suggest put on the footwear that you will be wearing for outdoor. It helps to determine the length of the sari so you never sweep off the floor when you walk. First, start tucking the sari from the middle front of your petticoat or your shapewear and wrap a full round of this way. Now the second thing, make rub pleats with another end, that's the pallu section, and make a rotation and keep it on shoulder. Easy, right? Now is the third part. It is also really simple, that is the pleats. For pleats, move your thumb and your little finger of your hand along with the sari by wrapping one after another. Now it's the fourth thing that you have to do, is to equal the heads of the pleats parallelly from both sides this way, so it looks even from in front also. Like these only. Now arrange the pleats around its length and tuck the extra part to give a cleaner look. You don't need to insert any safety pin or on so for the cleaner look around the hip. Just tuck the sari by pulling tight the extra clothes. Next, tuck the pleats into your petticoat or shapewear, whatever you prefer. So you are done with the main thing. Now you can keep an open pallu like this way, or the pallu just making the pleats like this only. Or you can also do this, keep pulling the pallu part from behind to make a good shape around the hip and gather all the clothes. Now make a knot. As chiffon is a soft sari, it is so easy to make knot with this. Now put it on the shoulder. So I showed you already three types of pallu you can carry. Now I'm gonna show the fourth one, and this is just wrap up the pallu around your neck like this. You can leave it loose in behind, or you can also tuck the loose end into the inner side by repeating the same. And I'm gonna use a belt around the waist to keep the pallu more securely on place. And I have tucked the loosened end to the inner side, so there is no loosened pallu from the behind. So it's almost done, and I have one more look to share with you all, but before, I'm gonna accessorize a little with some silver oxidized jewelries. If you notice, I have chosen the oxidized jewelries, just keeping in mind that my waistband has also the silver working. If you use any gold tone belt, use jewelries accordingly. This is the basic statement. These are the heels that I have wore to maintain the monochrome, the black and white. And this is not a high heel, and I personally do not belong to a high heels clan. So yeah, it is almost the complete look, and you can take this kind of black sling bag or a handbag. And I have chosen this satin blouse for the sari, and I really had no idea that this look will come out this classy. I mean, yes, I'm so happy with this look. And I'm really very excited to try this on my next office party. Now we'll be thinking what's left. So now I'm gonna show you how you can wear the same sari even in winter without suffering from cold. And I got this jacket this morning only, which I'm gonna pair up with this sari. As you can see, it's a beautiful maroon shade and the beautiful flares. And if you want any kind of buying links of any product that I used in this video, let me know in comments and I will drop the links. So as you can see, if you wrap the pallu in winter, it will also serve the purpose of a shawl or a scarf as well, right? And the one thing to change is to remove the bell from inside and wear it upon the jacket and adjust a little and make sure there is no extra crease is shown from the front to get a smarter look. And I'll be carrying the same bag and here I am done. Hope you loved my today's look. If yes, please do like and comment your views. You can also drop your queries or suggestions. I would love to hear from you. And if you are new, please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video.